Our office was able to provide a grant to Valley Electric Association to help continue the success of the solar hot water program. I understand it's been a great success. 680 households have taken advantage of this program. I think there's an average of $234 a year that folks are seeing in installing these solar hot water systems. And our office wanted to help by providing this $5,000 for those who were originally on propane to get that transfer over. I think it's a little more costly to do that transfer. We wanted to just support your great program, which is nation, you know, it's got national recognition, and it's been a great example for other utilities to consider. We wanted to help in the small way that we could. So we are proud of that. We will help in any way we can going forward.